I love painting the Berkshires because there's an absence of noise. And the beauty, the light changes every hour, and that informs how I think about color and living in the country, especially the Berkshires. I can hear myself think, and to look outside and see the woods, and no matter what I'm working on, to look out and watch how the light is popping color up on a tree or filtering through the woods helps me think about color, and it's just very free to paint here.